I try to do you a favor, dog. I want to make a business proposition for you.
I do you a favor. I want to make a bit of papa.
Hey, kill me. Are you trying to make fun of me, bitch?
Are you trying to make a fun of me? Hello.
I made you a deal, a one-time deal. You give us 2,000 so far, and we let you live.
We simple people. We had no 2,000 so far. Thank you, egg roll.
Holla.
Hey, Chow. How's the Chinese stock market doing?
If you want top attention, you got send us a Steam wallet donation for $40, and then we make sure you guys never get killed again.
That's all right. We'll never pay real money for any shit like that. So just forget it.
Oh. Hey, what'd you say again?
I say you give $40 Steam wallet donation, and then we will protect you and make sure you not get killed by any Chow member ever again.
All right. So do you realize the user policy and agreement that you clicked accept to when you started playing this game? The one that says that it is illegal and a punishable offense to blackmail or try to get money off of this game from players, you know, in the such order that you're doing right now. So they have your IP address and all your information.
Motherfucker, you are insulting to my business
It's
policy.
so unfortunate, man, that your
You
license
can
agreement
kiss
is
my
void
Chinese
now.
ass, motherfucker.
You are fucking one dumb bastard. You know that? Chow,
Man,
can I ask you a
been
question?
there, been there before anything else, dog.
Chow,
Before anything else,
Chow,
I've been there, man.
Chow, Chow, you're a horrible fucking businessman if you don't let the other person talk, first off. Now, can I ask you a question?
Holla at me, dog. I listen to any question.
Okay, say there's a prostitute, right?
Oh,
and
Jesus.
she
Talking about
says
that business
for a $40
prostitution.
donation. No, listen. If she says, I'm not selling it, but I'll have sex with you, and if you give me a $40 donation, I'll do it. Is that still prostitution?
Motherfucker, run me through that one more time. I don't think you know what you're saying.
All right. So, say she's gonna have sex with you, but she's not charging you, but she's asking for a $40 donation. Is that illegal?
Let me stop you right there. What size of titties she have?
My point being, what you're
Hold
doing,
on,
even though you're saying donation, is
you try
illegal.
to give me a hypothetical question. I'm asking you what size titty she have.
You're an idiot. You're just an
What
idiot.
size titty prostitution have, dog? What size titty?
I don't know. I didn't read your mom's bra label, dude.